Hello everyone, and welcome back to Fables. You know what else I've said that shit, huh? Now then, before we go too far in, let me first off do a hydrate, because I certainly will. I'm going to need that shit, I'll tell you what. And also, thank you to Silent for the sub, I truly do appreciate it. Thank you. Fables! It's been a minute, huh? Oh, fuck. Oh, it has been a hot fucking minute, but hey, we are back and we are going to do some fabling. It's, as a wise man once said, it's fabling time, and they fabled all over. I fucking heard ya!
Nuh-uh.
Yuh-uh! Fuck you!
Nuh-uh.
Yuh-uh! I'm doing my stream intro, you fuck! Okay, maybe it was my bad, okay? Oh, fuck. Did you get out of a Fable card again? I mean, hey, get to refreshing, get your popcorn out, and get your little foam fingers that says Fables on it. Hey, look, you know what? It's not me if it's not a little bit of scuff, right? You gotta bear that in mind, okay? It's Fabling time. Oh, God. I do not want to see Art of Calavar, my boy, saying it's Fabling time and fabling all over someone with their summoner ability. I don't want to see that shit. I take back everything I've just said. Should we just start? should we just lock in? We should just lock in to Calavar. No, Miles. I'm as head guild leader in the Fables project. I'm gonna give a veto on that one, buddy. Yeah, Calavar. Man, I can't wait for people to work and to misspell this fucker's name. We got Calavar. We got Calavar. So we didn't see the proper spelling, but I'm sure someone will get it right. Oh dear. Okay, anyway. We should just start, shouldn't we? Alright. And also, no, it's still not correct, but Panda got it right, so. Anyway, that name's hardly known anyway, because most people know him as the console. Or as, you know, the commanding officer of the Titans. However, right now, we're preparing for stuff, so let me go ahead and get my stuff all ready. Don't mind the alleys, I'm sure they're just giggling and all that, it's fine. I hope there's music in the background, hopefully there's music, hopefully that's all working, hopefully it's all good. Okay. Well, hi there. It has been a little bit, hasn't it? Well, I'm in Fables and you might be wondering, why am I sitting here for now? Basically, I've been trying to get a team together because apparently we have armor that we have yet to tap into that requires a certain component that we do not know how to get, but we have someone who knew how to get it. However, I try to go to their dorm, at, well, you know, little mountainside retreat, and they did not answer the door. Instead, I only got this notebook. So, put it this way. I don't have high hopes, but it's called Hell for Dummies. So, you know, it is what it is. We'll see it. Okay, look, let's take a quick read for it. Viking for console. Okay, well, you know, actually using titles is great to see. Oh, it's just a straight up guide. Okay, let me take a quick look. First step to hell. Okay, important lava everywhere. Great, cracks in the floor. Okay, dangerous. Gravel can fall. Certain sand your feet can barely move in. Soul sand. Sand made out of souls. Obviously, I gather that much. You'll see their screaming faces below your feet. I heard you said it at them long enough, you'll go insane. You should give it a try. No. Okay, creatures everywhere, even in the sky like a bird. Watch out for floating white squids, they shoot fire. You can try playing dodgeball with them. Okay, also, probably no. That is probably absolutely going to be a no. You dare to kill them, bring me back their tears. Fuck. Alright, sure. Dear lord, alright. Make sure to wear gold. The zombies won't attack you unless you attack first. But the alive ones will attack you if you don't wear gold. It's weird. They just really like golds. Try giving them some. Hey, maybe we get along with the previous Titan leadership. Dear lord. And if you get about fortresses. Right, you love castles, don't you? Of course you. That's really condescending. These rooms and castles would hold the great blaze rods. Right, okay, this is what I need. vivid legs slash arms to a creature called a blaze. Okay, limb of amputation, got the axe, good to know. I've drawn from Garth at 7.1st of a Lorenzenby. Oh no. Oh dear. They're shiny and gold, a shield would be helpful when fighting them. It gets a little hot. Okay, well I got mine, so I'll be perfectly fine. You know, I've got a big fella behind me, so that's good. Blaze rods will fuel the making of potions. Right. I'll be asking them about that. Before I forget, everything wants to kill you. Everything is going to kill you. It is possible to live in hell. I did it for years, but it's hard. You're fighting to live. But gold is very shiny, okay? Gold is a titan delicacy when it comes to being. It is an aspect of proper goodness, so don't worry, we get gold. We always love a bit of gold, so shit, we'll have to do that. But I hope your will is strong. I probably should have read this a bit earlier, but too late now. Too late now. Right. First off, let me go see. Obviously, King's up there somewhere. They've not opened the door, so it's fine. So be it. I mean, hey, I suppose King doesn't really know about what happened anyway. They don't know how strong a titan can be. How much we can put through. But speaking of strong, as just a little bit of an update before we actually go ahead on our main bizarre adventure, y'all want to see some developments that we've been having? Because I will tell you now, the titans have been busy. Oh, you might be able to see a tiny bit right there. Hold on. Why is it not showing the rest of it right now? There we go, there's the rest of it. You might be able to see a tiny bit right there. Main bizarre adventure. Jojo. Yeah, fucking crazy. It's not like I made a short video. But, yeah, so we, as Titans of Will, have been busy doing a variety of things. But primarily as Will, staking our claim on the world. This is our home. Well, to be our home. This is going to be our keep where we actually reside. Put it this way. The castle is what we need. It isn't everything, though. There'll be much more lurking down below, which, if you know a certain thing from nations, you know that even this is just a farce compared to everything down here as well. But, home to what will soon be our home for everyone who may wander upon us again still, because I still have not outruled that possibility, and there's a third. Yep, seeing you. Alright, have fun. Maybe one day. Good to meet so Paddy wants to explore that. Hey, you never know. I mean, I'm not opening up the doors just yet, but we'll get there soon, don't you worry. Guys, that's me, it's just a little fucking bird flying around. Goddamn pirates, always fucking ruin my business. oh shit, sorry, let me just check. Cool. Great. So, I just remembered. I haven't checked the book in a while. Oh, shit. Okay, hold on. So, it's been a few days since we had a strange adventure go on where we had a bizarre little dream. And we've had to, you know, reconcile with that fact, let alone the fact that we've now found this new sanctuary location. Oh, boy. All right. Let's see what's in here. Oh, God. Okay, it's more than a page. Shit. All right, so just as a recap, I don't know really what they're going to call themselves. What was it again? Some kind of consciousness? Okay, not exactly for space. Need to really catch up. I haven't asked their name, have I? It's like they're an ally. Okay, great. I don't know. Yep, something. Yeah, no, really have not given me much. Lovely. Well, they're a prick. yeah, a strange dungeon dream, huh? That just haven't might be real. Anyway. So, previously we wanted the gems, we said no. Okay, let's chat. Where were you dragged from? You know, just trying to get some information from them. So now we need to work out how the fuck to respond to this. Blast. That's probably about the gems, okay. Well, wasn't so much of a dragged from, but more of a, I went to bed in my lovely manor home to wake up in a dark void. Okay. Great. Funny enough, when you were sent through, that was the first time I was able to step out of the home. Ironic, really. Sailed to a land and made a home with a village to boot, only to wake up one day stuck in that very same sanctuary. Huh. Okay. Ever since then, I sort of just watched everyone else. I can see them through the windows. That's how I saw you. I'm... We're talking about the same- oh! FBI, open up! Oh, hello! Hi! Thank you for a raid, Cannon! Welcome, welcome! Everybody doing well? We're just about to start getting into lore, so, hey, hope you don't mind. But hold on, let me just take this out for now, because we need to work out a way to actually respond to this. So, hey, you can be a part of that too. But hi! I hit the wrong button. This is me. Nice to meet you. I'm the leader of the Titans. Currently trying to work out who the fuck is talking inside of a book whenever I'm not around. And apparently, they're giving us a sob story about how they've been stuck in a place for a while. This void so much. I mean, I do recall seeing a void when I was going through, but I don't recall an entire manor house either, so I don't know what happened with that. If you open up interactions are great. Yeah, no, it always happens like here is what I swear. Oh dear. I mean, fuck, how do you even respond to this? Maybe I just ask for a fucking name, I guess. Shit. Okay. I was able to step out the home, ironic really, sailed to a land and made a home with a village to boot. Only to wake up one day stuck in that very same sanctuary. Ah. So, manor house, probably some form of, noble or some fucking thing, right? Clearly likes wealthy shit. So I haven't asked for a name. Like, oh, I'm sorry, I'm not going to take him out to dinner! Like, I... Fine, but ask for a name. There you go, is this what you want to do, machinations out of the brain? Ask for a name? Well, that cleared up. At least I know about how you a predicament. What is your name? Let's just make it clear, huh? Asking for a name is manners. This motherfucker literally started writing my books. I don't think I have manners, okay? Like, I burned the last one, and this motherfucker has hardly said anything, so... I don't know, they're just seeing shit. So, how about we leave it at that? We'll leave it at that. Leave it at the damn page. Don't mind the trapdoor. just a fucking rapid trapdoor. Better clean up the dog sick, lol. Oh god, I'm so sorry to hear that, Blacksky. You're respectful, maybe it'll be nice to you. Yeah, so you see, I see that cleared up. At least you know a little about how you are in such a predicament. They know a lot about us, apparently. So, do you know a bit about them? They were a lord of the manor, I guess, and they built a village, went from somewhere else, and now we're stuck in a void. I mean, kind of sounds like death to me, but I don't know. Either way, I should already start getting ready. Let me just get the armor ready. Case. This stuff's actually pretty fucking neat, isn't it? Oh dear. Right, let me actually just take it off. There we go. Right. Reparations. What do I need? I might take this just in case I need it. I doubt I'm really gonna need it, but could just be handy. Get the gold. Yes, gold. Right. Shit, we need to make, like, boots on people, right? Oh god, okay. Maybe not boots, maybe a helmet. Maybe a helmet would be better. You know, much more, seeable, I suppose. Yeah, fuck it, let's make a few helmets. I'm expecting, like, what, 5-6 people, maybe? Let's see. Do I have enough of that? No, I'm gonna need, like... Just make a couple of helmets, there you go, get it all sorted. Oh yeah, shit. I mean, I'm gonna bring my helmet as well anyway. Maybe there's a time when I can take it off. I mean... There you go. Now we've got plenty of helmets, great. There we go, drop that there. I'll mementos. Golden shoes or golden hat. I'm gonna go hat, you know, at the end of the day. Nice to wear a little bit of gold, get a little bit more on us. But yeah, boots probably tire out pretty quick. I can't imagine it'd be great to burn in lava. Then again, I'm not sure if this stuff is pretty decent anyway, but we'll see. Put that crown on. Oh god. The old Titan crown, eh? It's probably disable that in case I do actually bump into something past it. We have a few supplies ready as well, because I thought, hey, if we are going into literal hell, we probably need a way to climb about, and probably a way to mark down. I'm going to get a few more people sorted out soon, so don't worry. But also as well, before we go, let me show you as well a few of the things that we have been developing. But I probably need to catch in with Snaku, because that's probably another... Hey!
Oh, hello.
Hey, how goes it?
Seems fine.
Why?
He's the champion.
I'm sorry, what?
Is it unclear he is the champion? Won every single fight he's engaged in.
How many fights has he engaged? How many fights? It's a trophy.
It is all logged in. It is all logged.
But who did they fight?
That is, losers do not get kept in record books.
I mean, I know that, but when did these happen? I didn't realize we had fights going. You know what? Not the weirdest thing. Right. I mean, do they use a sword or?
Oh no, specifically no maiming. Specifically.
So why do we have swords ready then?
Oh, those are for the training dummies over here.
Oh. Right. You know what? I shouldn't question it. Well, hope you're keeping well. I'll be next time there's a fight with our champion here. Could you let me know? I'd like to see them in. Yeah, no, they are called champion. No, we had a champion once. I don't know if they'd be happy they got replaced with sheep.
But if they're upset, they can beat the sheep in battle.
Our champion died to a creature in the depths that we don't quite understand.
I see.
Yes. Anyway. So, are you ready for a bit of an excursion today? Going into what I have been told is effectively hell?
I see.
Yes. I mean, I know that you've mentioned about your, domain of death and what. That at all an area you're familiar with? This, nether region? This, hellish, plane of sorts?
Hell is not a specific place, but there are places more like it.
Right, okay, well, I've been told it's a place full of lava and gravel. Does that ring any bells at all? Flying white squids?
Squid?
Yes, flying white
flying squids.
Squids.
The rest makes somewhat sense.
Okay, how about
the squids
sand?
Are new.
Okay, well, how about sand of screaming faces? Is that it at all there? Is there
a... Oh, yeah, that, we track that. It's a storage mechanism.
Right, okay, right. Sure, well, it'll be a learning experience for all of us. However, before we go, I'll probably get everyone riled up about, about 10-ish minutes or so. Just for a bit of preparation, I have been told these are good to wear when in there. So, a bit of gold is apparently going to keep away some of the more alive people in there and not make them angry at us. So, on top of normal armor, just wear that.
Okay.
I mean, hopefully that's not a problem, right?
No, not at all.
Alright, good. Well, I'm going to get some things ready. Are you effectively prepared for everything?
I can be.
Alright, good. Well, start getting your armor and get, your last preparation ready. I'm going to go engage with everyone. Do you know where Blacksky is? Are they still dealing with...
I'd assume in their home.
Oh, right. Okay, good. I'll go give him a bell. I need to actually ask them about the progress of Snaku. You haven't had a chance to him, have you?
No, I have not. I've been busy with the sheep.
Alright. Have you fought the sheep? Is this my
comment?
Bearing in mind you are a note taker of every sword, is this why the bosses have not been recorded?
Losers are not accounted in history.
Well, let's work on that. Well, the losing part. And, you're more of a ranged person anyway, right? I'm sure you've been doing great on the archery range, right?
Regular bows are boring.
Okay. We'll up the training. We'll get your training sorted soon. We'll get Pulse with you in a bit. Pulse is good at training as well. Bloody good at it. So, don't worry. Look, we'll get you sorted out, and I'm sure you can give the champion a run for their money soon. I mean, it's now just turned away from you. That is really disrespectful. Goddamn. Oh no, now it's staring at you. Now it's a death stare. Oh. It stared you down! Okay, maybe it is the champion. Oh shit!
You see why I lost now?
Yeah! It does not give a fuck! Well, you do your champion. Damn. Shit. All right. A type of a champion. Yeah, we need to get that kind of like, you know, dyed in gold or something. Holy shit. Oh god, alright. Let's see if Blasky's in, shall we?
Hello?
Hey, how's it going?
Oh. Ah, come on in.
Right, thanks. Just getting things prepared. You all ready for today?
Yes, I am.
Right, well, just wanted to check in really quick. I know that I assigned you to Snaku's case. How's yes. things going with that?
It's quite interesting, it is.
Okay. Go ahead.
They have gone a while now without any alcohol to see how if that's working.
Okay, great.
I haven't checked up on that, though. I just know that they've been restricted.
Okay, so... You haven't... Okay, go on then. Sure, go ahead.
I've also tested them with various liquids.
Okay.
Because of their hate towards water.
Right, yeah, no, that was a previous underlying condition. Not something new, however.
So I've been testing them with see how they react to certain different liquids. They have several burn marks on them because of these. But that's all to do with testing, of course.
Well, they should be healed, right?
Of course.
Good. Well, because here's the issue, right? Something I'm realizing is that we don't exactly have a manpower to keep Snaku, you know, here while we go. And, we don't need to talk to Pulse about it, but we might need to bring them with us when we go to the Infernal Plane.
Ah.
I mean, put it this way, right? We just don't have enough people to look after them, really. It's a travesty, and especially now that it's raining, it will hamper them quite a bit. So,
yes.
I'm going to try and work out something, see if Pulse is willing and able to be about, but just keep on with them, okay? See if we can work out what's going on, and...
Yes, I'll go, inspect them now, I guess.
Yeah, I was actually going to come over as well, so here, let's go chat together. You don't happen to be too familiar with this, Never, do you? The Hell Plane?
Of course, I am.
Oh, right, that's right, Never, you did say Never, right, so I suppose it's a resource from there. Okay, yep, no, that makes more sense now. Alright, understandable. So, what do we need to expect there? Because I was told of white flying squids that shoot fire.
Yes.
Oh, that's real.
Oh, yes.
Oh, so they weren't just having me on. Okay, great. We'll have to deal with that. Hey, Demi, how you doing? And how are you doing, Demi? Anything else we should be concerned about? I was told about screaming face sand and elements of that, and then the fortress is the thing we need to go to.
Yes, there are lots more pigs there as well.
Okay, well, I mean, you know, I'm sure that'll be fine. Snaku? Did you put Snaku back?
I haven't touched it.
Snaku! Snaku! Shit. Just be on watch really quick. Just stand here, could you?
Yeah.
Just, I need to open the door, so just, you know.
Hold on, I've got an idea.
Yeah, well, what's the idea? Why do you have a bell?
Well, in case they're asleep.
We might need to, keep ringing that bell for a moment. You can't hear anyone? Okay, check your in-game volume. Check your V, make sure that is all disabled and stuff. Might be that maybe there is a turned off and might be having what is usually known as ye old technical difficulties. I guess we can do that too.
I don't know. Ring it in my hand.
Why? You have to go to the side. Yeah.
How?
Okay, they hear in-game noises. They're gonna fucking... Okay, don't worry. Technical difficulties. Well, don't worry. We'll... Fuck. Snaku! Snaku! Fuck. Okay, this might be a slight problem if, you know... oh god. It worked before. Okay, maybe, relog Snaku and, I'm deaf. Wait, what do you mean you're deaf?
Well, let's focus our attention to over here. For
yes,
now.
Let me do something really quick.
We have done some research on the portal as well.
Oh, good. Give me just a moment to do my in-mind telepathy to yell for someone to come over. How the fuck do I PM people again? I don't have access to the command. Bollocks. Oh god. Oh, love lore I was expecting right now. Yeah, no, we're just fixing some stuff. Oh. Well, I'm sure
so,
it's fine. Yes.
Focus your attention to
yes,
over here.
Yes, yes, science things you're telling me about. Yes.
Yes.
Oh, right.
Yes, we have a book here. This is the portal which is currently contained. If
right,
you'd like
yes.
to spend a while reading that to yourself.
Yes, right. I did talk about the portal. I know that King said things would be fine if we just leave it out in the open, but, you know, containment measures are probably the best. There are 100 pages.
Goodness me, who would do that?
Oh, maybe they're on exactly 100. How many of these pages are blank? How many of these pages are you just getting
out? Well, it's just for future research.
Right, but surely you can't just add in more pages later on or something? This is a fucking joke.
Well, you just gotta... It's a very important information.
Well, luckily I have something enabled right now. Anyway, that was the fastest flick around in the West. Uh-huh. Right, let's look. Portals in the Stronghold, research nodes, device, and seemingly a portal frame. Right, yeah, no, we did say about that. Some kind of key. Important question is a horizontal. Yep. So these are the physical interactions of it. Okay. Whether they are the same or completely different from each other is known. Key testing one, connected somehow to those, the Enbon, right. Okay. Same kind of energy, but that's really it. Alright. Well, I mean, at least you made a new frame for it, that's good. That keeps it, under wraps, which is, good, and not burn down everything. It's just strange, really. I mean, why is it here?
I don't know.
I think life's strange right now, first time we're watching it. Hey, don't worry. I mean, I'm just trying to think about anything that could really slot in. I mean, aside from perhaps a helmet, but then again, that would be.
I don't really know.
Yeah, what have you tried putting into
fit
it?
Fit in. What have I said that I've put into it? Not that I've forgotten, but.
Yeah, no, you haven't really said anything. You just said, like, energies are connected to it.
I've tried enderpearls.
Okay. Not a fit?
It fits, but it doesn't do anything.
Right, okay, so I suppose a bit of a rejection. Right, very well. Bizarre. Well, I mean, I suppose we can always find out a bit more later on. I mean, who knows, maybe this, hellish, connection could be something, Right, I mean, I do need to go contact Pulse as well, and, hey, maybe you should, stick around here for a bit to,
I will.
See if
I shall await.
Yeah, see if you can help out with Snaku's sudden deafness, which I hope has been caused by the fucking liquid you've been putting onto them.
I shall wake them up, do not worry. If worse comes to worse, I'll just wake them up with a bit of water on the face.
I don't think, I think that might be the problem. That might have been the problem.
Hey, it's all for science.
It's also about wellness for people, because we need them alive. You know they're a good doctor, right?
Well, then they'll be fine. Self-tend to themselves.
They're drunk
Splash
off their
a
mind.
Bit of cold water on it.
I... Sure, just keep... Just duty of care. Hippocratic oath.
Yep. They will still be alive by the time you get back.
And, well, because we need them literally in hell. We can't leave them alone here.
Of course.
How are you doing, Tex? Hi! Oh god. Okay. Well, that isn't a good sign. But it is snowing. In, like, this one part, but it's raining elsewhere. I wonder where Pulse is. I do want to see if, I suppose as well, Pulse is a person who had a certain interaction with Snaku eons ago, right? Oh, shit. I can't really trust Whale to look after them, as they lost to a sheep. I can't really trust Blacksea to look after them, because, well... I think I need him more as a guide anyway. King isn't about. He's still in a boat. Hello!
In the lava will not get it back.
Uh-oh.
Oh, what's gone on? What's happened?
You know how I had that cool, like, magical, like, scepter thing?
Yeah?
It kind of, like, stopped working.
What?
And I mean, I haven't seen suit in a while, so I thought I'd try and fix it.
No.
So I was using the lava, and I dipped it in the lava, and the end bit kind of, like, fell off. So this is all I have to show for it.
So just to clarify this, you put a weapon of unknown power into lava and thought that would fix it.
I don't know how suit does the things. I just...
Usually there's a hammer involved. Did you try hitting with a hammer first?
I tried hitting it with a shovel.
A shovel is not a hammer! Oh, God, I just read the fucking shovel. Purpose. Oh, shit.
Let's...
Okay. Uh-huh. Well, I need to rely on you for something.
Oh.
Oh, okay. This now puts a heavy issue. Are you reliable? As in, can you keep people in check?
I can be reliable in not blacksmithing.
Okay. Well, luckily you don't need to blacksmith anything, so that's good.
Okay.
Do you have proclivity to lava?
What's proclivity mean?
We're going to a hell plane. We're going to hell plane, right? With the whole, okay. You know, the whole portal thing that I've been setting up for fucking eons now, right? You know, getting it all secured. We're going there. And the slight problem is, we need everyone there.
Okay.
Which means...
I can be there.
Yes, which means we can't leave Snaku alone.
You're not about to do what I think you're about to do, right? Oh, no.
I don't have any other Titans on hand. I need to leave the mission. Whale is good. Kalen is good. But, you know, champion. Blacksky...
He's a good fighter.
Blacksky will be a part of the guide because they have been there before. I mean, maybe actually it's a good thing if you just make sure... Okay, look, here's the thing, right? You remember Snaku is a Theodian, right?
Yeah.
We're going to a literal plane of fire. That's like a dream,
right? I don't know if anyone told you about what happened between me and them.
I heard about it, and which is why the shovel reminded me that this is probably a terrible idea, but I have no other option.
Oh, this is gonna be fun. Okay.
Look, just put it this way. Keep him under your control. Don't let him walk into lava or fire or generally get themselves hurt.
I will try to the best of my ability.
Yes, right. What are your abilities right now? I mean, your scepter's broken. Can you pop down your totem at all again? Oh, yeah, no, you're not from the fire escape. Okay, so what we're saying is that we're bringing someone who doesn't have the strange powers that world gives us. We're bringing them and a Theonian to a plane of fire, which is probably their dream home. And you'll just have to punch them away?
I mean, logically,
not
it now
using
makes more
the shovel.
Sense for me to... I'm not gonna use the shovel, okay?
Okay, good.
That was a not so long time ago, but still, like...
I heard that caused long-lasting trauma.
Yeah, well, things weren't exactly the best there, let's be honest.
Hey, you weren't exactly thinking clearly, were you?
Commander!
Don't think...
Oh, hey, hi, how's it going?
Snaku is alive.
Good, are they able to hear?
Yes.
Okay, great. Well, get yourselves ready. I'm going to break the news to Snaku with you, Pulse. Let's go up there and talk to them. If you get yourselves ready, start getting ready for... Hell, I guess. I'll give one last talk. Whenever you hear the horn, come over to the meeting hall. We'll have another talk. All right, come on. I mean, it'll be a part of your chances, you know, getting things right.
I don't think I've spoken to them before.
Maybe you haven't even spoken to Snaku And you've only hit them around. Oh my god, I really don't have any other titans.
It was a tough situation.
I don't have anyone. I should not have sent Keith off on boat. Fuck. Okay. That's fine.
Why did you hit a prisoner with a shovel?
It was a long time.
It's a long story.
The package gives you some access to the
past. Is that locked or documented in literary form?
We'll document it later. Once we're back, give you testimony, okay?
Okay.
All of it as well.
Yes, even the bad bits.
Yes, especially the bad bits.
Yeah.
Oh, juicy.
Snaku.
Mm.
Snaku?
Mm-mm.
What do you mean, mm-mm?
Please leave.
I only want to talk really quick. Can I talk? How's the huggable plush wool? Is that good?
Yeah,
I left it
you.
In there. I thought it might help with the obviously situations. I got some of your needs met. You didn't ask for a painting, but I got what I could. Can we chat?
Sure.
Right. Well, if you just come over to the bars,
You want to talk, not to see me.
Well, I mean, it would help to see you, you know? I mean, okay. Put it this way. We need to go somewhere. And we can't leave you alone. Well, no, we can't leave you alone. Snaku, have you heard of a Neverplane or a hell?
Of a hell, of course.
Right, well, look, not gonna be the best situation, but we need you to accompany us there. Because we can't leave you alone. As you've said before, you could be a danger, so we'll keep you under escort and keep you safe. But we need you to come along with us. Now, the good news is you're coming outside of the cell for a bit. I know experimentation has been hard. I don't know the full extent of it, but hopefully we'll find out what is happening with you and see if we fix it soon. But bad news is, you remember Pulse?
The guy that hit me with a fucking shovel? Oh, he's here.
I want to apologize for any wrongdoings I may have committed in the past.
You hit them in the head with a shovel. You did.
I am apologizing for that.
Yeah, but you need to like say it as though you've actually done it. You said for any wrongdoings. That's not like be specific.
I apologize for hitting you around the head with a shovel.
Why don't you just leave me in the cell?
Because we need you to come with us. We can't leave you in the cell, as you've said before. You've said it before. There's kind of like ticking time bomb monster situation. We need to keep you on watch. We've been trying to keep you on watch as much as we can, really. And it's not the most optimal situation, I can assure you that. But I mean, you know, bringing you to a plane of fire is probably not a great option. But we need to try and do something.
I also told you that I cannot be sober, and look at that.
Yeah, how about this? I will... The blessing's going to hate me for this one, but if you come with us and you're well-behaved, you're going to have 3 bottles of wine.
What the?
Trust me. Is that a deal?
Fine. I'll go.
Okay. Great. Good. Okay. Me and Blacksmith will talk about it later. This will continue on, but this will be, as long as, you know, things go well, you'll be able to get it. You don't have any armor. We'll get you some armor sorted out. Pulse, you have your armor as well,
yeah,
right?
I got some, yeah.
Okay, if you could get your armor as well as maybe just get something quick. Sneaky with some diamond elements. Okay. I've got boots. I've got, well, a helmet. I'll get Sneaky. If you just come to bars really quick, I've got a helmet you're going to need to wear out there. Okay.
I'll go get that sword now.
Great, and I'll pass you your helmet soon as well. Put it this way: we've been told that wearing that helmet does help you out in the infernal plane. So, welcome to the team. Is there anything else you need? Actually, is there any fucking attack?
No, I'm good.
Okay, well, for now, would you like to come out of your cell for a bit? Would you like for me to open the door and let you out of your cell for a bit?
Sure, yeah.
Okay, just promise not to run out. I do think it's what we had been raining, so you probably don't want to go too far anyway. Okay? There you go.
Hello.
Hey, so, Pulse, do you have any armaments for Sneaky? Well, there you go.
It's the best I've got laying around.
Yeah. Also, as well, you're going to need one of these.
Okay.
Apparently, they're needed when you go there, so wear these when we start going through. But I'm going to get everyone ready for a moment. I need to talk Blacksky really quick.
Okay.
Is it still raining outside?
It's not raining anymore. No.
Okay, good. Well, Sneaky, if you want to go outside for a bit, you can go outside and take a look around. I mean, I know it's just a part of the daily routine, but a bit of outside now. There you go.
Hello?
Hey, Blacksy, let's talk really quick.
I have that for you.
Oh, right. I mean...
If
right, okay.
It's a different variant of what we're currently making, but...
Sure, okay, well, let's talk really quick, because I know, you seem like you were looking at me like you wanted to say something. Look, I know that, that we need them to come with one bottle of wine or three at the end shouldn't be a problem, okay? Right?
Yeah, but it's supposed to be good cold turkey, you know?
Yeah, well, look, the issue is, have they been eating anything?
Of course.
Okay, what have they eaten? Yeah, no eye contact.
Okay, right. Maybe they haven't been eating much, but...
Okay, have you offered them... What have you offered them? What have you offered them?
Okay, I didn't realise this was in my job description to be...
Maintaining.
I was just there to do tests.
Okay.
Okay, I may have fed them like a couple of bits, but I didn't realise it was my job.
I thought you were a doctor, like a kid.
Yeah, I think you're confusing nurse and doctor.
You can't do both?
I didn't realise I was doing both.
I mean, in Titan Gorge, you're usually the person who is providing medical treatment to make sure the patient is okay.
Be fair, most of my subjects are usually not alive.
Oh, you're a mortician?
I wouldn't go that far.
Okay, how far would you go then? What's the difference between dead and alive? What's a bit in between, Bugtory?
Asleep?
So they're still alive?
Yeah, but I don't need to feed them.
You know, if you sleep forever, you still die from malnutrition, right?
Yeah, but I don't really look after long-term patients.
Okay, right. Well, in the future, I need you to feed Sneaky and make sure they're actually gaining sustenance. Now, if you excuse me,
What do they eat?
Food.
What? Specific?
I don't think so.
If they can't have water, I dread to think what else they can't have.
Have you fought a steak?
I don't know.
Like, well done, I guess? I don't know. We have travel jerky aplenty. Okay, look, I'll get it sorted out. I'll see if they've had their things to eat. Alright, look. That is something that's going to be required, okay? At the end of the day, you're kind of like the research medical area of expertise here, so just trying to make sure people are okay and alive.
Okay,
right, good, thank you. Let's start getting people ready.
I shall, alright.
Okay, fuck, why do I have to explain every single little thing to everyone? I thought it was just a natural element, but I guess not. Alright, about time to start getting ready, huh? I forgot as well, it's really quiet because my game is quiet for reasons, actually, you'll soon see. I'll hit a little bit. Hope they heard that. I've not missed that sound. Oh dear. Alright, give him a moment. The maze is closing! Oh god. Hear me? Can me hear me? Hope you can fucking hear me. Where the fuck are they? You just want to blow the horn when they come by. The horn follows chaos. Oh god, where the fuck are they? Not there. There. Oh, you're probably busy. What the fuck are they doing? Oh god, while you were not doing log, can you answer the question? Yeah, what's up? Sorry, question, huh? What up? Hello, question. He's Stephen Ford. Yeah. Hi, while we're waiting for people to come around and get themselves prepared and things, what's the question? How are we doing? Are we all doing well? Are we ready to go to hell? Oh god, I still need to work on this, but I'm sure it's fine. Vipnet package juice. So, if I double check it really quick, one second. So basically, you get like the, as it sort of says in there, you effectively get a cosmetic for Vipnet. Like, Vipnet is something you can join into, like, you can join the community side right now, but you get some cosmetics elements. Hey.
Hello.
You happen to know where everyone else is? I blew the horn multiple times, and did you
hear the horn? There's one.
Ah, good.
Okay. Was on top of the statues.
Wait, what?
Like, with. Oh. They're up there.
Okay, where's Pulse?
Huh?
Have they already given up? Pulse! Snake, where's Snake?
I'll go, negotiate.
I don't think law really happens on the public server. Yeah, thank you. I appreciate that. Right.
Hello.
Ah, Snake, we're meeting up. Could you come over to the center? Don't worry, it's not raining.
On the ice.
Yeah, just be careful. It can be a bit slippery. It's not really a main lore. We're on the whitelist server. So that's why we have our main lore. Okay, we just need to find Pulse, and we'll be good. Let me telepathically go into my brain really quick and work out what the fuck's going on. Because I know where the fucker is. You know, you make your own kind of lore, but also as well, I do sometimes, you know, go on the community server just to vibe and shit, so... at the end of the day, that's kind of what that does. It pulls an issue or something. Paul said he had to go AFK. Oh! Man, this is a fucking... This is a fucking great time. Well, I guess, Paul's is taking a moment, but we can't really do it without it, so, Any other things we want to talk about? You know, you want to talk about our feelings, huh?
Would you like some honey, Snake?
Oh, no. I'm gonna eat spaghetti meatballs. Oh no. I'm gonna go. See you later. See you later.
Are you sure?
You could try grapes.
Grapes are usually better in September.
I prefer grapes.
We're not making James marry a part of the paper's law.
Like, I'm not gonna lie right now. I feel like kind of like right now, lore is in a bit of a stop because we're waiting for a certain motherfucker.
Yes.
but, you know, we'll wait for a bit, but,
Is his staff actually broken? Yeah. Did he actually lose it?
I don't know. I really... I mean, I don't know. I don't fucking know. I didn't know. Bit. Yeah, I mean, I'm supposed to find out, huh? We'll fucking find out, I guess.
I hope it's a bit.
How are you doing, Snake-oo? Oh, lovely to hear. Alright. That's a fucking really well timed. I was looking like in between the eyes, don't worry, I didn't look right in the eye.
Oh yeah, I grabbed the portal book from the restricted section.
Oh!
We made it to add to it.
Oh great, yes, no, please do. That'd be great. Oh no, what are you doing? Oh fuck's sake.
God, no, please.
Oh god. Yep. Okay, hold on. I can make this 10 times worse. Okay, just give me a sec.
Auto clicker engage. Let's go.
All right, y'all ready for this?
I hate you guys so much.
Don't worry, we're bringing Pulse back. We're bringing Pulse back!
We should leave him there.
Don't worry, we need them!
No, we don't. No, we don't.
What do you mean?
No. What about?
Nah, we need him, okay? It's fine.
No, my offer.
Okay, your offer. Yeah,
I will leave.
He wants the fucking wine.
I will leave, and you guys go to the Nether, okay? Yeah, great.
No. They do have magic as well. No, not the words. Welcome to the campfire. How you doing? Snake-u, no. Wait, what is it? Oh, shit. Snake-u, no. It's dangerous out here, Snake-u. Well, you know what that cow's gonna do. Huh? It could fuck you up. It fucked up Kaylin. Like, you know, she fucked up Kaylin. You never know, huh? That cow could fuck you up. I know. Okay, well, look. All I'm gonna say is a cow's probably a bit more ferocious than a sheep, okay? That's what I'm gonna say.
Yeah.
So, oh god. I love how Pulse left at the exact moment they were kind of needed.
Yeah.
Oh shit, it's fucking perfect though. It's fine.
We're doing great.
Yeah, you know, there's always gonna be a bit of scuff to these Fables things. It's good! Man's kept successfully ringing Snake's doorbell. Oh no, oh shit, I remember that. Oh yeah, I forgot we had this like little munch off here. We should probably use it at some point.
Probably.
Yeah, damn, I kind of forgot about this. Hey Snake, you want a new home?
Yo,
sure.
On the ground, let's go. Oh.
I mean, maybe not like right now, maybe not right.
Fuck.
Bye.
Oh my god, how long is
that?
Bye. What do you mean?
How far down?
It goes pretty far.
I'm not coming back.
It goes pretty far. No, come back. Come back. We have wine.
Holy shit.
We have wine.
Get rid of the water, you dick.
We also have food, right? You know, we have food, right? We have food. She's the only one alive. Oh no. But we have wine! Yeah, there you go. Come on. Yeah, shit. We have wine. Yeah, there you go. I'm sure you don't totally have a fuck ton already, but it's fine. Shit. Okay. Let me totally just get something ready. Give me a sec. You know, yeah, no, don't go back down. No. Let me go, alright. Alright. Hey, Snake, what's this? Come on, what's this? Yeah, come on, follow the wine. There you go. Come on, follow the wine. My life. Follow the line. Come on. Da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da. I'm gonna give this to Pulse. Da 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 da. Don't fall in the water. Da 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 da.
What the?
Oh, Pulse, hold this.
Is this meant to be some kind of like?
No.
Snake, you will know where you are. Yes.
Yes.
Yep.
Yes, it is. It does not.
If Snake who goes off course, I just kind of like wave this around like they're a lost puppy.
Snake.
No, for fuck's sake.
We've lost them again. Why do we let?
You're really good at your
why
job.
Do we have them again?
If
they're in my goddamn.
Hopefully, I can use this as a chance to
Snake-o?
Save.
Oh, found him.
Relations, I guess.
Yeah, no. Try and use that. Just don't give it to me yet.
Yeah.
Snake-o.
Nope. Not that way. Other way.
Snake-o, wine. Okay. Wine.
They only have. They seem to have like object permanent.
You have other food, right? You know, you have a food to sustain yourself, edible things,
no.
Right? Okay, well,
I'm gonna be fine. No, I'm gonna be fine.
Alright, well. Oh god, this is gonna be a travesty.
Hey,
anyway, I'll be back in just a moment. Everyone meet up by the strange portal in the middle there, okay? I'll be back in a moment.
Okay.
Yippee.
Oh god.
I don't want to talk up here.
Oh god. Alright, well look, they're gonna be Pulse's problem for a while, so that's fine. There you can deal with Snake-u, Think. Think Gorn helmets have been handed out. Fine, we can hold them. I need that. There, that's gonna be required. I don't need that anymore. Take some torches, that'd be good. Let's see, I'm gonna take some of these as well. It's ready. Yeah. Isn't that too, just Lyric healing, yeah. You see, Sneku is a valued person at the end of the day. They are potentially the last signs we have to feed on. So, if we're really good, we're going to keep him alive. Really good. So it's going to be fucking easy. Right.
I also have a cool stick.
Your stick is a broken magic scepter. Mine is a cool trident I got from a fish man.
I could use mine as a trident.
No, you could not. It is a wooden
if
stick.
If I throw it hard enough, I can.
A trident has 3 points, but it has one.
I could use it as a spear then.
Let's test that, shall we?
Okay.
Oh shit, wait, what? Wait, hold on, what?
I deflected it.
Hold on. Okay, I mean,
I think that's fine right now.
The magic's still in it. We've got to get the.
You know the funny part is, I forgot I have a resource pack on that turns tridents into iron axes. So wait, it's just you holding an iron. Yeah, like, it's just you holding an iron axe and it's you throwing an iron axe. So, you know, it like Titan vibe.
Why?
Yeah. Uh-huh. It's a cool thing. Look. Bong. Look at that. Look at that. It's cool.
That is quite
okay,
cool.
That's cool.
Yeah, it is quite cool. Yeah. Anyway.
Okay. Lore. 3, 2, 1.
Yes, lore. Well. Hey everyone, so, as you know, plan is to go to hell. Obviously I say that quite lightly, but, honestly I don't really know quite what to expect, but King did leave a book. They have told us to be careful where to step, because lava is everywhere. Do not step on gravel, or else there's a chance it can break below you. There is also sand that might slow you down a bit, and if you, could go insane by that, so I'd say be careful. Watch the skies. There is something for trying to kill us there as well. The skies are not safe. Apparently, if you get tears from them, you might want to give a hold of that. While we're in there as well, please wear something golden. There are inhabitants of that world that like to see gold and won't attack you if you're wearing such gold. So, highly recommended. Let's see. The fortress is apparently something we need to go to. A crimson castle, they've called it. Somewhere in there is where the blaze rods can be found. We quite morbidly have to rip off their arms slash legs, they've said. And hopefully we'll get something from there. A shield would be helpful, is what I'm told as well. So if you do not have a shield, I'd recommend getting one. Unless you have the innate ability to shield yourself anyway. Or just be very careful. Now here's the very important stuff. Everything wants to kill you. Everything is going to kill you. It is possible to live in hell. I mean, King did it for years, but it's hard. We're fighting to survive. Bear that in mind, okay? This isn't a simple day trip or a happy little place, alright? Alright?
Yes.
Right, yes. Now, here's another thing as well. I took the liberty of preparing some scaffoldings for all of us. That way, if we need to move around, we can do that without too much disturbances. So, Sneaky as well, please take some of these just in case you were in a bad state. You as well, Kaelin, and I also have some fortification kits ready. Who here would be willing and able to keep a hold of the fortifications, just in case?
Yeah.
Anyone here handy with putting down a fence or a wall?
I already have to look after Snake, I feel I'm exempt from this.
Yep, don't worry. Honestly, yeah, valid.
You can be
engineer then, don't worry. Well, just... They're already basically pre-made. You just have to pop it down and not, you know, muck it up really at the end of the day. That's fine.
Okay.
So, there you go. Now, last part. Who here is currently holding onto a memento Lanark?
Oh, I have one in my house.
I made the damn things.
Good, okay. Good, keep a hold of that then. Sneku, do you have yours?
Mine is in the cell.
You do have it?
In my cell.
Okay, well, Blacksea, if you go grab them, that'd be appreciated.
Yes.
Where
at least we all
house?
Have ours, that's good. I had some spare, so...
Oh,
good.
Okay. Never mind. I have it.
Oh.
Let me out.
Yep, sorry, one sec.
They have theirs, don't worry about it.
There you go.
Thank you.
Can you hold it for me?
No, keep a hold of that.
You...
Snake, you... If you keep a hold of that, I'll give you this, okay? Promise?
Let me get some fancy glassware.
Alright, there you go. Now you get some of that, okay? It's more than just fancy glassware. Put it back. Might keep him alive? I'm not really quite sure. Just...
Why can't I get some of that?
Look, have you not seen the berry fields? I've been trying to, like, you know, squeeze them into, like, an alcoholic beverage for ages,
yeah.
Okay?
No, I mean for them, because, like...
Okay, well, I mean, you have the other bottle, right?
Yeah.
Yeah. Like, trust me, okay. As soon as, like, you know, hold that stuff out, like, Snake will probably, like, you know, like, turn right to you if you say you have wine.
Okay, Matthew's back.
Okay. Right.
Hey, return.
Good. This is only something that can be treated before it gets worse. Yeah, no, check out your...
I have mine.
Good, great. Obviously, I'm still a little bit uncertain on the science of it, but at the end of the day, if it works, it works, and I'd rather us have it and not need it than need it and not have it. So...
If it didn't work, I wouldn't be here.
Yeah, I think that was the issue. The fact is you wasn't working. Right?
No, it worked, but wrongly.
Right, okay, yeah, that's the part I want to double check. It's just, you know, a just-in-case measure. If we're going to hell, I don't want to be stuck there. So... I guess we'll start getting in, okay? One at a time, please. Containment procedures, make sure you're one at a time, just so that way, you know, it doesn't lock you out. Now, it took us a fair bit of resources to get this done, so hopefully this will be a good enough containment, but it should be fine. I mean, of course, you remember Alpha Site, right? Yeah, I think it should do. I mean, I pulled it to hell. Probably about right. Well. Any last questions, or shall we start getting ready?
I'm ready.
Nothing from me.
Right. Well, as far as I was told by King, in pretty simple terms, they just said cause a fire in it. So... that there. The light. Okay, that...
That's effective.
Yep, that did work. Yep, that... Blacksmith is looking about right?
Yeah.
Okay, good. Well, at least that's looking about right. Just to confirm, okay, and you said you might have some ideas. Have you seen this before?
I haven't seen the portal for it. That's not my department, but I probably dealt with someone from it.
Okay, well, look, I'll go ahead. If I don't come back immediately, then it's probably safe, okay? Give it about 10 seconds, and after that, start going through. Right. Well, on the other side. Oh, this feels weird. Easy. Oh. Okay. So far, so good. Easy. Why is my shield doing that? Uh-oh, that's not good. Uh-oh. Okay. Okay, I think it's good. Yeah, no, okay, it's good. It's good. It's good. Okay, it's good, it's good. Okay, just secure the area, secure the area. Okay.
Ah, lovely.
Oh, is this home?
Yes.
Right, well...
It feels lovely to be back.
I'm glad. Okay, yeah, start building a perimeter around this area. Right, okay, shit. I mean, it's defensible, seems like there's mainly one way in. Okay, well, don't... Easy. Apparently, these are relatively friendly, as long as we don't attack them. So, leave them to it. Snaku, be careful, okay? Now, let's keep as a unit, alright? We need to make sure we're all sticking together. We'll head over eastways and go from there.
Snaku.
I'm not doing anything.
We just want you to be careful. Pulse, watch. I trust you with this. Oh shit, this is gonna be horrible.
Just okay. Watch the fire, okay?
Look, let's start heading eastways, okay? Seems to be the most open area. That seems awfully open. I like having at least a few areas around me that can be a bit more defensible. Head on a swivel. I see you coming with.
I'll be with you in a second.
Alright, just make sure we...
Snaker.
Pulse, you got this, right?
Maybe? Okay.
You got this. Shit. You have a way back, right?
Yes.
Okay, good, alright.
Reminds me of
something. Alright.
You should know that.
Hey, well, ooh, that is... Parsley. Good lord. Okay, step away from the edge, Snaku. Yeah, step away.
I'm not at the edge.
I know, it's...
me like a child.
It's... Look, at the end of the day, okay, look, Snake, you put it this way, right? You have two Titans, three civilians. I'm just trying to make sure people are safe, right? Anyway, we need to head east. Let's take a look down here, shall we? That's fucking convenient. Does that look like a Crimson Fortress to you?
I'd say more purple, but alright.
I mean, there's crimson right there. Look, like, that bit. That.
Yeah.
That's really convenient. I don't know if I like that. Hey, well, shit, I mean...
I'm sure it's fine.
Right, okay. Well, here, let me drop down. I'll build some scaffolding up, okay? Just give me a second.
You can't die anyway, it's fine.
Okay. It's not too bad of a drop, but let me build this up. Alright, just take it easy down here, alright? There's a bit of flames. Good mark down here. This is going pretty well. Fucking hell. Maybe with Shader Pack might have tested. Honestly, I like it with the Shader Pack. It looks nice. Look at this shit. Right, so far so good. Hey, what's that?
That sounds like one of them squids.
That's the squid?
Since when did the squid sound like a child?
Yeah, that sounds awfully horrific, actually. Right, well, let's come along. Seems like some kind of oversized, pig over there. I'm not gonna question what it's doing, but let's move on, shall we?
A champion to beat.
I think we've found what we're looking for. Yep, we found what we're looking for! Oh, right, stand back! Right, open fire!
Snake
goo? Oh, fuff.
Snake
goo? I'm
just
a little bit warm.
It's okay, it's okay.
Yep, please be careful. It's suited off my liking. Yeah, that's a key thing. Alright, let's head down here. I saw an opening down the side over here. Let's go this way. Oh, you'll put some light down, you see? Boom, light. Former advisor. this is the very cool stuff that we have going on. Welcome to the Fables. Does that sound... Oh.
A true warrior.
Okay, first off, two things. One, they seem angry but not at us. And two...
Excuse me?
Oh, no. Some sick fucking joke. Oh, no. Stay here.
Snake, don't go wandering.
Hi.
Open the door.
Are you one of those neighbors?
My name is Console. I'm one of the Titans. Please open the door.
Are you here for my taxes?
No.
Oh, okay. Hi.
That's more likely to be me.
What? You should.
What have you
let them in?
Okay, you've caused problems, I see.
My neighbors.
Hey, what have you done here?
I don't know.
Also.
Are they still here?
Oh, God. They are still here. They are still here. Okay, maybe keep the door closed for now. You clearly caused a few problems. I thought that was one thing they said not to do, but okay. Shit. Shit, okay. I'm not the cheese I know. Who are you?
I think I'm cheese.
They're too cheese. I need some kind of sick.
You know another cheese?
Yes, I know an. Don't mind that. Yes,
sorry.
I know another cheese. Just.
Okay, I was given a job. Okay.
What? Who or what are you?
I'm cheese.
What the fuck?
Why don't you have a conversation in there while I deal with these pests?
Yes. No. Please do. You don't mind if I come in? Home.
No, that's okay. You can enter this room, though.
All right, okay, I... Sure. Okay,
It's up to me.
Right,
can
well...
Have a seat by the furnace? Nice
I'm
so you
good.
Look at the entertainment.
That's a painting.
Wow.
Zaps. Ponium. Are you okay? Are you okay? I wonder if you're looking at me. Okay, you are looking at me. Are you okay? Do you need assistance at all?
If you could deal with my neighbors, that'd be nice.
That's more your kind.
Well, I think we're dealing with them right now.
Oh, cool.
Okay, look.
Hi.
Hello. Oh! You're entirely cheese?
Yes, that's the part I'm trying to work out here. Are you... Is cheese a hellish concept? I'm sorry, is it... joke, but no, okay, right, no, I'm gonna ignore that part for now and put it on sidelines. We've come from another world. Try and explain it simply. Have you heard of grass?
Yeah.
Okay, right, so are you from here?
No. Well, I mean, how long do I have to be here to be from here?
I mean, I suppose the idea is, do you only know of this place? You know, were you founded here?
Were you created here?
Yeah, is born
here. I don't think so.
Right, okay, well... Okay, look. We're technically neighbors to you. We're not going to hurt you as long as you don't hurt us. I'm a commanding officer of the Titans. You can call me by my call sign Chaos if you need anything. We have
Chaos? You do smell like Chaos. That's awesome.
You know me. Because I feel like I would know you, but you know me.
I know Chaos.
Are you a Titan?
I've only been big a little while. And I don't know. I'm not really that big. So no, close that door.
I'm gonna unpack the trauma from this, but anyway, well, I'm sure we'll get out of actually the office. Because I haven't really had to talk to me, so neat piece of cheese. But
do you consent to doing a test?
Oh no.
Yes.
Yes?
Yeah.
Do I have permission to perform tests?
Please.
Would you like to be under the Titan care?
What?
Would you like to be under our care and supervision and not in this place?
It's nice and warm, but I have no food and no place to sleep and everyone wants to kill me.
We have food. You eat steak?
I'm joining.
Oh, okay.
All right.
I'm sure we will learn our talents
Wonderful.
Soon enough.
This
Great.
Is a good day.
Okay.
Yes.
Well, if you could pack your things and we'll... Start going. We're looking for blaze rods, actually. You don't happen to have any of them, do you? Alright, because we've got a new ally.
Well, I have one of them.
Well, that's... If you can take that, that'd be great. Anything else that's handy?
What's
it
worth
these,
to you?
The crafting of great and powerful things, which, if you're a part of us, then we can all share.
Okay.
We'll give you food if... Oh, okay. No, recruitment usually doesn't go this easy. Usually there's a lot more questions. You know what, that's fine. Have you got everything?
Yeah.
Okay, great. Do you need to go into...
No, that's my roommate's room.
Your roommate.
Can I enter?
I mean,
Just
he will like
of...
it.
Can we knock on the door?
Hi, Rudy. Yeah, he got the better room.
Do you want to take him with you?
No, I hate that guy.
Yeah. Okay.
You know, do we need to do here? I'll be back in a moment. Just do we need to do here?
Why don't we go and watch some painting?
Okay, well, we got a new friend who can guide us through here. They're going to be I think we're going to be under blanket care. I think they're okay. They might be okay.
A little gnome man.
Look, we need all the help we can get.
Yeah.
Someone who at least in this area. It is a literal piece of cheese. It is an actual sentient piece of cheese. Yes,
know.
It is a sentient piece of fucking cheese.
God.
You remember our champion? How we used to just call him cheese, but now this is a sick fucking joke.
Is it a cat?
Trust me, I am trying to unpack it as well because I saw them die from my fucking eyes.
There's another, like, gnome guy.
Okay.
Wait. Champion.
Is he dead?
My sheep has an enemy.
Oh, for fuck's sake. Okay, well... I'm going to talk to these a bit more,
so
really quick.
Do you, like, what's your blood?
I don't know.
Oh, am I interrupting something?
No.
We're just watching some painting together.
Oh! At least you are getting on well. Any last matters, or are you ready to go?
I'm okay.
Okay, well, if you're not tired, let's get moving.
Oh, no. Let's go.
I might have a little power nap, actually.
Oh, Jesus! Fuck!
What?
My house.
Oh, shit!
My house.
Okay, don't sleep! Don't sleep! Do not sleep here! Do not sleep! Okay, oh, shit! Okay, no sleeping! I fucking hate this place. Okay, well, oh, geez, you have a home with us now. Welcome to the Titans!
Does your home have one piece of rotten flesh in a chest?
It sure can.
We have Do you happen to know this place at all, Cheese?
No. I just stay in there.
Oh! Okay. Well, I can do exploration, I suppose.
Trinket thingy.
Oh! Well, that's good. Jesus Christ.
What do we do about the lobster in the walls?
Leave Rudy. They seem pissed. Maybe. All right. Well, let's keep going. Now, geez, we usually stick somewhat together, okay? Because we don't really know what's in here. So, let's stick things together. Although, I will be curious to say,
there's like a big guy. There's a small guy.
What do you mean?
Smaller guy.
Smaller.
So floating guy.
Careful.
I just found. Why did I keep it up? Are you okay?
No.
Okay.
My house just blew up.
You know what? Understandable, actually. Understandable. Right, okay, where is. Oh, fuck's sake. Okay. Well, come along then. We'll try to stick together as much as we can. Right, I'm marking things off as we go, just so we know roughly where on earth we're going. This is like a bloody labyrinth. So.
That's a dead end.
Alright, that's a dead end. Good to know. Let's head this way. Oh, that's a dead end too. Okay, so they're both dead ends. Okay, so not this way. Great! Well, let's carry on. Well, I'll block this off for now. Let's carry on. Geez, you, you're here. Do you have any talents? Traits? Oh, Jesus.
I'm made of cheese.
Well, do you have any combat ability?
I mean, I don't really like fighting anymore.
You okay, though?
Anymore? Okay, well, okay, that's fine. That's fine.
I have a sword.
Okay, that's good to know.
That's a very good sword.
I don't use it, though.
Alright, then.
Anyway.
That's
a dead end.
Okay, so it's probably not this way, then. It's gonna be maybe through here, I guess. Alright, let's try through here. Warped. Okay, now what's this? I mean, I found something like this in a chest earlier, but I... Lexi, can you take a few samples of these? Maybe the soil underneath?
Of course.
Yeah,
I mean,
thanks.
It's mainly for someone else's Careful. Thing.
I suppose so.
That's a dead end.
Don't need to take care of
Would you like some?
Yeah, okay, dead end. Good to know, thank you.
Yes.
Oh dear, yeah. What if people met one statue? Shut the fuck up.
This shall be a glorious discovery.
Hey, Pulse.
Do you have one of those portal things?
Portal things?
Yeah.
Snaku.
Come on,
it makes a weird noise.
Yeah, but you can't go off on your own.
Oh, yes, the obsidian thing, right?
Yes, where
Yeah, we... We'll show it to you once we're done here, okay?
Do you hear that?
Right?
Okay.
Okay, great. Okay, ashen skeletons aside. Pulse. Quick thing. Those ashen skeletons. We've seen them before, haven't we?
Light, please.
Oh yeah, sorry.
I can't remember off the top of my Snaker.
Fucking hell.
But Snaker, we just need you to be with us, okay? I wonder if Black Distance was bare blocks. We'll see. Hey, Oh, there you are, Blacksy. Sorry. You don't have to be able to block off that lava, would you?
Careful. Yeah.
Alright, if you can start just doing a few blocks, maybe we're gonna make our way through it.
Jesus, got it.
That works too. Alright. Okay, well. Yeah, no, that works. And yeah, I'm concerned now. Okay, well. Cheese?
Yeah.
You wanna, come with? Okay, maybe Cheese dropped out. Yeah, drop down. Yeah, drop down. We'll get to that in a bit.
I found
some. What's that? Oh! Okay, I think it's a thing. Yep. Come on, fuck! Okay.
The rod.
Well.
I have a rod.
Good, congratulations. We need a few of these, I think. So, guess we just wait again? Maybe? Do we just wait?
Where have they gone?
I mean, yeah, no, I was going to just told to get those things. So, okay. Can I entrust you here for a bit to deal with this as we deal with the other situations that we have?
Okay.
All right, thanks. Just to get a few of them. Take my one there, just in case. Bring that torch there. I'll be back in a bit.
How you doing? You a rod?
All okay? Huh? All good?
Yeah.
I'm just good. Fine.
Okay, yep, just, you know, keep safe. Where's Cheese?
Over here?
I do believe if you find any of the hello. That is company property, and I would like it returned.
I gave it to you.
Sorry, I'm just trying to... Tell me a bit about yourself. You know...
Kind of Cheese.
Okay.
It's looking nice.
You don't mind the sounds over there, do you? Like, that's not like, troubling anyway, shape,
or form? I just need
form.
To go, have a drink.
A little bit.
Okay, now, don't be alarmed, but does this scare you?
No.
Okay, good. Okay, well, that... Is everything okay there?
Yep.
Right. Okay, well, let's get, like, what, 20 of these, maybe? About 20 should be fine. 24 will be fine. We can get more later if need be. We just want a good. I'm in my fucking mind. Hey, there you are. Yeah, sorry. I mean, look, you. Every time we go outside, we find someone new, but, do you have any questions about us, maybe? Do you have any.
No.
Bervo? No.
We found another one.
Oh! Wait, there's another one.
There's. Yeah.
Okay, can I trust you to maybe guide that bit? Here, I'll come with as well.
Okay.
If you can show me what that is, that'd be great. So, Snegu, how are you finding the place?
Oh.
It's just like in a book.
Uh-huh. Okay. Right. I don't know, like, where does it be, you know, inside the actual... What is this, anyway? Like, half-flesh, half...
I don't know.
We found those ashen skeletons as well, which is a cool concern, I've got to say. Ooh, watch yourself. Let's see if this works. Come on, let's see. Come on, can you get through this?
Huh?
Okay, don't worry. I just want to see if this works. Come on. Mommy, come on. There's a fortune of two blaze bombs on out yet. Yep, that works. Marvelous. Alright. Perfect. Ow. Bitch. Yep, that burns. Ow.
You okay there, Constance?
Yeah, it's a bit of singeing. It's fine. Nope. Okay. Back again.
Snake, we get back.
Yep, stay back as much as you can. Okay, water does not do more damage to them. It just does about enough. Won't we do something? Ah, oh, dear lord. Come here. Right, got a few more. Great. Okay. So, how's things going so far? Maybe going okay on all of yours end?
The pigs are hostile.
Shit. Oh, great. So they're not cattle. Okay. Just no.
Nah.
Are they useful in any way?
They drop something similar to pork.
Okay. Maybe we don't eat that just yet. Okay. That makes a question as to why the cheese person has gone starving for a while then. But you know, I'm sure that's fine. I'm sure that's fine. Right. Anyway. Things are just relentless, aren't they? Okay, good news, the shield works!
I wish I had one.
We could have got you sorted out.
Take,
okay.
Take that one.
No, it's fine. I'm not even fine.
Okay, let's start heading back to the others. That's good to know we have another one here. It's weird we just spawned that. Okay, let's carry on. See how they're doing. We have a rod holders. We hold a rod. Dear. Actually, wait, before we go back. Am I making a terrible mistake?
I think it's too soon to tell.
I think Lucius heard him say good riddance. I'm gonna go find out really quick. Are you okay down there? Oh.
Hello.
Hey. That sounded like you're not okay.
They're fine.
Okay, well, there's another spawner over there. Maybe I'm just sentimental.
Go on this way, he's with chaos.
Hey.
He threw the lobster away.
What?
The lobster. We gave him the lobster, it's down there now.
Oh. I see.
Snake will back away from the edge.
Is it?
The lobster is not to be retrieved.
The child is holding the lobster.
How the.
Yeah, okay, it's their lobster now. I'm not grabbing that.
Okay, yeah.
Uh-oh.
Hi.
Jeez, what's that sound? Oh, fuck me. Ah, shit. Right, well, jeez. You sit back. I didn't need to do that, but I guess my hand is forced. Well,
there is more of them.
More incoming.
Oh, fuck me. Alright. Shit. Right. Come on, man!
Did you just make a bird?
Yes! Yes, that's something I do, supposedly. I can make horses as well. It's a, it's all in the book, really. I don't know, I just think about it and I,
happens. Can I have it?
Unfortunately, I need this book. So I need the book. So, keep a hold of your gold. I can't trade this book off to you. I mean, we got okay. It's fine. It's not like I really like gold. All right.
Hello.
So, geez, who's this other chaos you know then? Because that's not a common name.
Well, he smells like you.
Why do you know that?
That's it. We haven't met, have we?
Do you have a nose? Because I don't have a nose.
Fuck.
How do you... You know, I'm not even gonna... We'll find out soon enough, I'm sure. How are we doing up here?
Eight?
I got four. Okay, I think we've got nothing. Right, I think with that, we can probably start heading back. If you want to do one more round, go ahead, but I think... Overall, successful mission.
Roger that.
Snake, go right. Back.
Right, geez, we're going to head back over to our home. We'll get you sorted out.
Regret dropping Rudy off.
Yeah, well, if it means anything, saw a child down there holding it.
It's found our new home.
Yeah, I think there's a new. I think Rudy's got a new friend.
Wow.
So, you know, good on them. Anyway, yeah, so let's go. Is it small world? I really don't know at this point. If we need to go. No, it's not. No, it's down. It's down. Yes, yeah, around. Right, we're starting back. We're inside. That should be fine, I think. Easy, fella. There she is.
Okay,
sure. Well, come along. So how do we deal with this? How the fuck do we deal with this? I don't really know. Hey.
I'm so confused.
Right, okay, so this is way back. Alright, well, we're gonna start heading back now. Overall, we've got pretty well. Any more samples you need to get at all, Blacksky, or do you think you're okay with your science here? We've got a few things we can start utilizing.
We can always come back.
All right, good. Yeah, I mean, King did mention about tears from one of the floating squids. If maybe we can try to grab one of them, but I mean, from what you said about them and the like soul sand and the watery substance, useful. But I don't know. We got what we came for. Let's start heading back. Pulse, could I take your blaze rods just so we can start collecting them all up?
Yeah,
cool, thank you. I'll take your blaze rods, don't worry. Thank you. Okay, we got 18. That should be enough. Yep. Mental math. Yep, 9. Okay, that should be good. All right, perfect. Geez, are you okay to leave? Oh.
Yeah.
Well, we could always try to rebuild it, make it a outpost for us when it comes time.
Okay.
Yeah, we could always come back. Don't worry too much. Yes, sir, come along. We've got a way out through here. Right. We can go up. Okay, sure. Okay, I don't know how far you've gone through, Cheese, but we're over this way. We just need to keep going west and we should be out of here.
Can I build my house and then sat in there for 2 years?
Oh. Okay, how did you get here, then?
I don't know.
Okay. All right. You don't remember a portal or a tearing reality or anything like that, do you?
Something like that.
Oh! Okay, great. Okay, look, let's start going back home and let's start organizing some elements. Snake. Fucking hell. I'll do that in a second. I need to get to the portal. Oh, fucking hell. Oh, Jesus. Leave a shot. Okay, doesn't seem to be receiving it. There you go. Come on. Okay, I got it.
Ah, fuck.
Okay, great.
Snake.
Okay, grab that really quick, okay? Yeah.
Snake.
What is this?
Stay away.
Come on, Jeez.
For fuck's sake, you guys.
Snake, come on. Let's get moving, alright?
Come on. Just go back. I'll give you this, okay?
Yeah, Black, if you could start getting the fortifications sorted, that'd be great. Okay. Oh, great. Keep a hold of that for now, okay? Yeah, keep a hold of that. That'd be great.
Snake?
Okay, Blacksy, what? Pulse!
He's fine, it works. Probably.
What the fuck did you do? What the fuck do you mean it's a good test? Okay, get Snake over the portal now! Snake, go to the portal. It's an order.
Come on.
Fuck. Go!
Come on.
Shit. Hey, fuck.
He didn't do anything.
Okay, let me think. How the fuck do I get down there? Shit. Why? No! Point. Damage. We'll be there in a sec! The issue is I can't scaffold down it, right?
Hey, Mr. Chaos.
Yeah?
Do you want me to go down there?
No, it's fine. I can do this. I need to just find a way to get this down. Is that going down?
Yep.
Alright, good. I'll be down there in a sec. Fuck. Hey, go check if they're okay. Lava. What?
They're okay.
No, it's okay.
Okay, all right, I'm going down.
You just jumped.
Fuck. Fuck! Okay. All right. Right. Okay. What's important? That. Fuck. I. Hearthstone. I'm gonna ignore what happened to Snake over there. I'm gonna ignore that. Okay. Look at that. What's important to them? I'm gonna ignore what fucking happened to Snake. I'm gonna assume that's a non-canon event. Anyway. No. Sad moment. No. Okay. Let's get up here. Let's deal with this first. Okay. Hey!
Hello.
Hey, where's everyone else? Everyone safe?
They're back up through the portal.
Okay, good. Let's get them through. Ugh, fuck. It wasn't their time to go. So soon?
Where did they go?
They're gone. They're dead.
What is dead?
How do I explain this? Shit, we need to go. We need to go. We need to go. Go! We gotta go! Go, go, go! Run a horse on you! Fuck!
Uh-oh.
Alright, fuck it, we're leaving! We're leaving! Get going! Get going!
Go, go, go!
Go, go, go! Block the area! Okay. Fuck! Okay, we gotta go, we gotta go, we gotta go. I've got their stuff, we'll bury them later. Come on, we gotta go! Go, go, go!
Pour it up.
Shit! Fuck! Okay, good thing we got this contained. Right, any more incursions? Any more incursions? Where the fuck is cheese? That's not cheese. Fuck, give me a second. I mean, cheese! Come on! We're going!
Okay.
Okay, come on, get through, get through. Where's the sauce star? We gotta move. Sorry, Pulse. I don't know what. Why? Okay.
Hello.
Alright, let's go.
Just leave that be. We need that there. When I say go, go. We just fight the apocalypse, didn't we? We need to find ourselves in hell and yet again fall up the last hurdle.
It fucking works! Where the
fuck do you mean?
It fucking works! It works.
What? I'm sorry, what? Sure, right, we'll get Barry Princess sorted out soon.
I expect the biggest fucking apology in human history. And also cheese history, it seems now.
I don't owe you any-
Whoa.
Oh, you do, you doubted my fucking sciences.
Alright,
just... Pulse, don't make me look like a dick here. Don't make me look like a fuck. Oh, there he is.
Pulse!
Oh, dude. It's fucking told you it'd work.
Can't
stop. Oh, shit. Oh, shit. Hey, hey, Pulse! Hey! Hey! Blacksy, over here! Blacksy, over here! Hey, are you okay? Hey, are you okay, buddy? Okay, easy. Okay, take a sip of water. Okay, take it easy, okay?
Fine, Jesus.
You do that shit again, I'm gonna fucking kill you myself, you hear me, you bastard? Take a hold of that! Hold that! Jesus, fuck, what?
I misstepped, I was trying to get Snake away from,
I get it. But you fucking died, okay? I wasn't ready to bury another one, you fucking bastard, Oh, fuck, okay.
It worked. Okay.
You know what, the gloating, just wait for a moment, okay? Just for a moment. Alright? Thank you. Go get Cheese's record.
Fine.
Are you okay? Your legs are hurt. Here, take your weapon. I got a lot of stuff on you.
I woke up with this. I don't.
Oh.
It's. I don't know what it does. I
don't know. I mean, it looks like a warped version of that spear, I suppose. I mean, there is a half chunk off that, I guess. I mean, I don't have any idea. I mean, it's purple.
I don't know.
On theory, maybe purple. And I mean, what happened? Okay, what happened? Give me a sit rep.
I was trying to push Snake away from the edge, and then I slipped, and then I fell, and then I woke up in there.
Right, I see. Okay. Okay. Good news. It's good news. The fucking thing worked.
I'm alive.
Yeah, that. I mean, obviously you feel like shit, but take you alive.
It's, yeah.
Oh fuck! You didn't have to die in duty. That fucking good. That good. You survived. You fucking survived. You. If you do that again, though, I will fucking kill you. Okay.
Yeah, it's
sorry. Good. Okay. Look, I'm sorry. I've got conflicting feelings. I thought I saw you die. I saw everything about you. I just didn't see your body, so I had some real fucking weird feelings there. And
I thought I died.
Yeah. We all did. Except Kaelin, but they have a weird concept of death, and I think that cheese doesn't even know death. Yeah, they actually know something. Huh.
Woken up by someone bursting into my room saying, "It worked, it fucking worked."
It's, oh, okay.
Falling in traumatic injury to the legs.
Yeah, no, maybe, yeah, you want to come in, you want to go take a rest? You deserve a rest.
Yeah.
I'll also give you all of your belongings as well, because,
okay.
Yeah, no, that doesn't, I mean, I don't see any physical bear. It seems like
it's
jarring,
just pain,
I guess. All right, go take a rest. Yeah. Is there a chest I should put your belongings in, or?
That one works.
All right, sure, I'll put these in for you.
Yeah.
See ya, but, I mean, I have so many questions, but no, now's not time to ask. You should get some rest, okay? It's good to see you, though. It really is.
Yeah.
It really is.
It's good to not be dead.
Prove yourself, you know? You did. You did prove yourself.
I tried my best.
You can never ask me, you know? What's up?
Some medicine here.
Thanks.
Yeah, no, just get some rest, okay? We'll be back later. Lexi, could you just be on standby for Pulse? You don't mind if Lexi just checks you physically as well? I mean,
that's,
I didn't see any...
It's fine.
Yeah, your leg wasn't on the other way, so that's good. But
yeah.
Just, you know, check if there's any physical damage, okay? I need to talk to Snaku.
Okay.
Alright, take care, okay?
It's not their fault, please.
Yeah, I will do.
Thanks.
Oh. Take a rest.
Alright.
You at least get a week, don't worry. Welcome back.
Thanks.
You're gone. Keep up. How many of us get a chance like that, so... There's a new chapter for all of us, huh?
Yeah.
Opportunities. Be back later. Oh, fuck. Oh, fuck, I was so concerned, but they're back. I'm gonna hold on to this thing to, you know, the times are ended. I hold on to shit. Okay, we need to talk to Snake. I don't know what the fucking problem is. They... Calm. Take it easy. Thank you. I'm a fucking snake, you. Are you turning to chaos into a marketable plushie?
No, don't turn me into a marketable plushie!
how you doing, Mooney? I'm doing well. Hey, shit, snake was somewhere. Thought we were in the cell, but I guess not right now. Oh god, we have so many things to write about. Okay, so. First off, recap. Hell is real. I'm not gonna read into that too much. I'm not the philosophical kind. You know, the philosophical. I mean, I kind of am, but, We're going to consider that as an infernal plane and move on. Secondly, that works. It works. Okay. It fucking works. It... What's grabbing this stuff? Oh, right. Hey. So, obviously I doubted you, and I doubted the technology. I hope you understand my position there, but I'm glad it worked. So thank you for letting us in. I'm able to recognize my own mistakes, but also please do bear in mind that gloating it's worked after I thought someone died is a bit of a step. Right?
Yeah.
Good. We can work on your bedside manner later on, but if you know that works, it's good. It's good.
I know a good recipe.
Is there a way to make more of these?
I have my supply. I think you took all of them.
Right, okay, so we do have a limited supply, but... Okay, I'm going to make it in order. Everyone holds on to one of these, at least, because... Well, I mean, it was still on their person, because their body wasn't there, so... I have to imagine that... Those... Okay, look, can you just tell me exactly how this works? It's... I mean, you ran right to their room, you know exactly what's going on. Like, what, is it a particular point of interest, or...?
It's a location comfortable to the person. Usually a bed, or a room, or just a home,
right,
or something like that. So, for example, when I tried to kill myself several times in order to escape this hellhole, it sent me back to my little crappy dungeon office.
Right. Okay. Well. Yes, so I suppose it then took me back to my home. Well, up top there. Well, that's where I sleep, so...
Yes. It doesn't seem, for whatever reason, it is meant to work interdimensionally. And it seems to, because it did take him back to that home. From wherever the hell
we were on the infernal plane, I guess. So that's try a run, but it does work. Huh. Does fucking work. Look. And again, thank you. You've saved me having to grieve and bury another Titan.
You're welcome. I have almost no information.
Okay, yeah, do they recall anything about Titans at all?
I didn't ask. They just started. I asked for their name, they said cheese. I asked if they had anything special on them, they just had a big sword.
Hi.
Oh, speaking of, a big sword.
Okay,
I then asked
sword.
Any further information, and they started listing off different types of cheese.
Oh!
They repeated the word mozzarella quite often.
Mozzarella.
Okay, Well, I don't know if we have that, but...
American cheese.
The fuck is America?
The fuck is in America?
I'm just gonna take him back to my, place for some testing.
Yeah, sure. Take care. Give him a tour around later on as well. We don't have a place for him to sleep, so...
He can sleep on my chair, because he doesn't really like beds at the moment.
Oh! Yeah. Okay. Understandable, then. Understandable. Okay.
Yes.
Have you seen Snaku, by the way?
I haven't.
Yeah.
Oh, where?
In the Nether Fortress.
What?
Okay.
When?
When we were there.
Okay, yeah, when we were there.
I believe
maybe
on the mountaintop.
Okay, mountaintop. Alright, I'll be there in a bit.
That's what they last said.
I need to check with you. Take care. Hey, Pony, how you doing? I will say, it is very unlikely I can go to TwitchCon. I just need to let you know that. Unfortunately, I do not have the funds, and I haven't been able to make the plans to go, so... it's a shame, but hey. Maybe one day, huh? Maybe one day. Yeah, the fucking plushies are really cool. That sounds really fucking cool. It is sneaky. That's a spider. Oh, don't worry about it. Alright, cool. Alright. I was saying as well, those guys were a fucking bastard hit with the swords. I did not realize they were going to be that fucking difficult, dear lord. Hey, we survived our trip to hell! So that's good, right? it's been as well, some of the NDs there are glowing as well, so... I mean, we nearly had tragedy, but... We averted it. We just overcame death. Ooh. We just overcame death. Huh. Found out about that a little too late, huh? Oh, fuck. Yeah, if we find anyone else around here, we'll let him know, but, I mean, I suppose once we get this supposedly fabled armor sorted out, they'd be a bit more prepared to go on further expeditions. I mean, we kept things pretty tight-knit right now. We want to go further. We do. So, maybe once that's done, we can continue that. And well, once we got this built up, we can actually have a proper base of operations, eh? I mean, the inside's still something to be worked on, but we're actually getting there. I mean, yes, we're on a whole new land, but find me console, more left, like, oh. Hey, look, I'll just throw a fucking mountain, okay? Wait. Do you mean as in, like, you're standing on, like, a statue? Oh, fuck's sake, I'm watching this. Oh, you're watching the statue. Alright. That's a zombie. Let's go, totally not, the metagame just to where the fuck Snaku is. So, is that a Snaku? I don't think so. That's a Snaku. Snaku.
I will leave.
Snake,
I told you I should leave.
No, hey. Hey, come on. Let's just chat for a bit, okay? We pushed a bit too far on that one. Sorry for yelling at you. But, oh. Kind of okay now. You're alive. No? Alive.
Yeah. It's balls okay.
Yeah, no, but I mean I'll be honest, their legs hurt, but as far as I've seen, there's no physical injury. They worked. You still have yours, right? Your Lanark.
Mm-hmm.
But please keep a hold of that. I'm sorry for pushing you with that. It's just...
I know.
I'm still trying to work things out myself. I have told a bit of a lie. First met. Yeah, I'm the commanding officer. That's true. What exactly the official lead? We had one before. I was the second in command of the mission. Never really meant to lead, but be a moral guide. And well, world ends, you have to step up. Our actual leader left, and need someone to look to, so I do what I can. Like every time that damn place, everyone fell and someone else had to rise. Way too often.
I know.
Means we're all imperfect. We all have our problems, but it's how we deal with them. Solve this problem. I mean, we overcame death. Seems to be as long as we hold on to this thing, we'll just go back to our bed. Battered, yeah, but alive, no? And the new beginnings. Thoughts and... Oh. How are you? I don't want to keep you in that cell. Okay? Like, I don't want to keep you in that fucking cell the entire time. No, you're good. Well, certainly respected, and obviously I didn't know everything about you. At least knew a fair bit. Look at what you did.
I know.
Can we help you? Evening.
How can you help me, Del?
Well, we're trying to work out. I obviously have signed Blacksky to try and work out what's up. I don't know how the experiments are going, but I heard about the water, and I have told them known and not necessary, so hopefully that doesn't. You said it was like a monster. Elaborate at all?
I left with this since I can remember, and I don't know.
Oh. Make it my promise and my I'll do whatever I can. Of my Titan's honor, without doing. I want to help you, okay? I just ask that. See, when it comes to everything, accept all the help if we give it, okay? Know that, obviously, had buff times of pulse. But. It was considered the fact that even with such a history, they gave their life to try and save you.
I'm not mad at Pulse.
Yeah.
I get it.
Just, you know, let us know if you need help, okay?
I will.
Hmm. I mean, it's not a bad place for this, right?
No. No, it's not.
Hmm, I mean, it snows
but
up there as well.
But I don't feel like I should be here.
Hmm.
Snow isn't my climate.
Because it is different to Fionn, but... I mean, with the snow, outside it doesn't rain.
Yeah.
Yeah, I mean, the weather has been changing a bit, so I've been noticing the cold creeping in a bit more as well. It might be a lot more. A lot more snow coming in. I'm going to try and find more people. There's got to be someone else out there. Please believe it was just us, I mean. There's got to be more people, right?
How many survive?
That's... I mean... I found... Obviously everyone here. But... I also... found some items of interest. They look recently printed. Wanted posters. Wendell and Beans. Christopher. They're recent. It's not something from previous. It gives me some hope that there's something more out there.
You still alive?
Hope so. Obviously, a wonder poster is not a good sign, but they're out there. I'm going to find them and bring them back. Good to have them back. And, well, there was another time. It's a weird dream, I say with a question mark, because I don't even know if it was a dream anymore. We were in some kind of underground passage area. It just went deeper and deeper into a core, and it's like a dead large skeleton. Necromancer of sorts, but. I also saw piles in Canada there. I mean, I thought it was a dream, but. The items I found in there, I put in a chest, and so. I woke up, I went to look, and they were there still. Must be something else here. Obviously, we've gone from one dimension to another, so. There's gotta be something. I don't know if there's some strange shift where we can't see each other or anything, but. Maybe there's a link. Maybe it isn't just us. I hope it isn't just us, really.
Hopefully.
Yeah. And, well, obviously, when it comes time as well, pick where you need to go. So you can be in our care if you would like to, but we can find the remnants of anyone, whether it be or pirates or anything of Fionn. Death and Decora. You can go where you need to go, you're not a prisoner here. Nova Cell says otherwise.
Yeah.
I think it's for both your protection and ours, so.
I understand.
This was boring,
I'm not mad about the cell.
Yeah.
I'm just mad you didn't let me go. Why am I here anyway?
I mean, what sort of person would I be just to let you out and potentially get hurt? Hmm? I might as well try to.
A leader who wants to protect their people.
There is an element of protecting my people, but also protecting the lands. For the greater good of things, we all know this, and aside from this, our job to do what we can by the people, for the people, and by the land. When we took our oath, we pledged to do the greater good, everything around us. In my book, I might be considered a bit more of a softer hand when it comes to leadership or officerial positions in Titan, but at least we'll try and help people before we put a blade to their throat and slit it. Because believe me, if the old leader was still in charge, you probably would be dead. Which would be genuinely a shame. I'd like
Are
to
you,
hope that.
Maybe.
I just wanted to try and. I just want to try and help you, okay? I won't force you, but if you're willing to, let us at least try to help you. Give you a few days to think about it. We don't need to make a decision now, don't worry. It's been a long, long day, but yeah.
We can do what we can. That happen under one condition. You step into your old leader's shoes and slit my throat if I do anyone harm.
I wouldn't step in his shoes, but I...
Thank you.
That promise. Trust me, you would not want me in his shoes. I thought he was a friend of mine, but things change.
Yeah, I wouldn't want to be in Argon shoes either.
Yeah, no, apparently trying to lead people to safety when you have less Titans than civilians is a bit of a task. But I've done worse missions, believe it or not. I've done worse missions. Oh boy. It can always get worse, but it can always get better. Do that, okay? And do let me know as well how these experiments go. I obviously don't know every single thing about it, so... If water comes up again, just scream really loudly and I'll try to stop it. I know that even before... recent changes, that was still a problem. So I'll try to alleviate that.
I'm not really in control when the experiment happened.
I'm not going to talk to him about it. Experimentation is one thing, but torture is another. Okay, look, it's getting late. Here's the next question. Obviously, we don't have a home set up for you, but yourself. Do you believe you can be trusted to have the door be simply wooden? Or do you still want the safety and security of the button press on the outside?
I have this. We can put the wooden door.
I'll give it a change. Have you ever seen a talking block of cheese before? I just need to ask that.
Yeah, I thought it was weird. Yeah. I was mostly nauseous, so...
Yeah.
Really attention.
Yeah, well, unfortunately the cheese is very much real, so...
I just thought that it's... And the thought that it's withdrawals, I was just to make sure that
they are a real piece of cheese. And, it might be my sympathy or some shit. I don't know. Do you remember cheese? Well, you know, previous champion. Blonde-haired fella. Didn't really talk much.
I recognize the name, but I don't know if I ever talked with them.
Yeah, you probably didn't. They were quite quiet. Well, sick bit of irony, really. Now, with them, manifestation of cheese. Lost our cheese in the depths of our own hell. And yet when we come into this world, there's a statue that looks like the very creature that slain them. From one hill to another. They're not a replacement, but it's something. It's certainly something.
Who knows, maybe the soul got transited.
Who knows, eh?
I mean, it's a different dimension, who knows? I should be dead too.
I feel like we all should be somewhat dead after all we survived the end of the world, so maybe a little bit of death is there for all of us. What's a safe way to get down?
This way.
Yeah, right. I didn't realize that my thing was set to my general scene reward as opposed to my fable, so I... yeah, I don't really come up here that often.
Mm-hmm.
I do apologize for how long it... How long has it been like that, for out of curiosity? How long has it been the, fucking, like, you know, other general scene? I did not fucking realize it was that, and now I feel like, shit, fuck!
If you have any questions.
Questions for another day, I think. Right now is the time for rest.
Leave them in the chest.
Yeah, I'll write you some letters, don't worry. And if you need anything else as well, do let me know, okay?
If you understand my drum of offering, then sure.
Sure.
I have no intention of being sober anytime soon.
If it keeps you calm, then we'll see what we can do, eh? Here, let me get you a wooden door. I'll be back with you. Okay, yeah, how long was the scene, the general scene? There should have been music playing, and I don't know when it stopped, so I do apologize. Fuck. How did that stop? Oh, that's annoying, that's really fucking annoying. I do apologize. Rug emoji, okay. Ah, that's annoying, I apologize. Okay. We'll take a spruce door, why not? We'll probably be ending off soonish anyway, because I think we've done our duties for the day. But that is really annoying. I need to like take a look back at the board. Hopefully it hasn't been too long like that. Because like that's the thing as well. Like, I have the fable scene compared to my general scene. The fable scene is the one where it has like, you know, the event list to the top right. That's why that's there, and that's where all the music is and all that. I really haven't been like that for a while, so I'm trying to think about how it went like that. Oh, wait, that changes it? Really? Hold on. How does that change it? Let me check my hotkeys really quick. That shouldn't do that. Sorry, just give me a sec. I want to make sure I can fix this for later on. Let me see. Filter. Let's see. General. No, that's not that, that's not that. Protein. Oh, my nose is again running. Eh, shit. Scene. Why is this not showing up now? Come on, work for me. Fuck's sake. Right. Sorry, give me a sec, chat. Oh, fucking hell. Why did you get pushing more water? What the fuck?
Jeez, I told you not to push him.
What the fuck? I'm trying to fix him, you shitbags!
I did nothing.
Womp womp. Right. My fable's there, okay. Wait, why is my switch to scene left? The fuck?
Oh god. You okay?
Oh, fuck. Hope that's been on for ages. Oh, fuck. That could have been on for ages. Oh, I don't know when it went left. When did I hit left? When did I give him a chat? Oh, fuck. Okay, hold on. Let me check something now really quick. Yeah, that's my fucking... Why is it up to there? The fuck?
The last bird died somehow. Both of them.
Like, that's my fucking, like, recommended shit. I've been recommending a bunch of random crap nowadays. For some reason, the YouTube, like, recommended shit has gone to bastard. Oh, God. Okay, hold on a second. Let me check this shit. Yeah. Like, I watched one video about a tank, and it was like, hey, you want to see about North Korea? And it's like, oh, fucking hell. Yeah, I know. My YouTube recommendations have gone to shit lately. I watched like one fucking video about like a tank from like North Korea. I was like, hey, you want to see more about North Korea and how the world's gonna end? It's like, not really. Well, here you go. Right, let me take a look at this. Why is my recording said something? That's a weird part.
That is an accurate statement. I do believe my form is meant to replicate that of a human.
Recording. No, what the fuck?
Dead. Well, yeah.
I'm 5 down. And. Going to there. Yeah, North Korean tanks. Apparently, that's something now. I only need to work this out because I'm very fucking pissed off by that. Ah. I'll work this out in a bit. I think we'll be ending off soon. Let's get this door for Snaku and let's get going from there, shall we? Hello.
Nice door.
Thank you. It's for Snaku. Okay. We'll get you somewhere to rest soon, but go with Blacksky for now.
We found a cat, and then Blacksky killed it.
Why?
Because we thought it would drop something cool.
Was it an RPG?
No.
I might have to talk to him at some point, but For now, just, give you what's about you. Actually, you might be needing you for a little bit. Yeah, take care. Hey.
Come on, Cheese. Okay. Let's go for a walk.
Apparently, the Oswald's fucking. The fuck? Right, one sec. And bada bing, bada boom. Oh, God. Ugh. God, today has just gone to shit a bit, hasn't it? The fuck? Oh.
That you, seems to be an issue.
Yeah, you need some help there?
Thank you.
No problem, but hey, you got a new door now. Yeah, maybe get some rest. That'd be great. Hey, Serge, how you doing? I'm probably gonna get some rest myself, so take it easy, alright?
Yeah.
Yeah, stay safe.
Using right. Chaos.
Well, don't we can. I'm probably be heading off soon because I don't know why the fuck my things went all fucky there, and I'm very upset by that. Yeah, that is really fucking weird. I don't know why it switched to a recording. Like, why does my unmuting my fucking mic switch me to a recording? I don't really get that. Oh dear. But probably hasn't been like that for too long. Thank you all for watching today. Lore! And I think with this is the end of the arrival arc for the Titans. What would be happening now? Have I been alluding to a potential future of the Titans? Will I be this scuffed in the future? Hopefully we can pick out some good bits from here, huh? If I need to like edit a short out of it, I can probably just take medieval news and go from there. But hey, it's all good, it's all good. Anyway, we're going to the stream ending part. Oh god, good lore. I'm glad. Like, I honestly as well, like, it's good to know that, like, you know, lore's good. Please do give me feedback on lore. Like knowing if things go good or if things go bad. So, thank you everyone for coming along today. Good night. Stay safe. And in the event you find yourself in hell, do bring yourself a memento to an arc. Apparently, they will just about save you from near-death or full-death experiences. Yeah, let's say, oh god, not another 9-page document. Anyway, see you all later. Bye-bye!